What's the most starstruck you've been with a fellow actor that you've met at a comic con?
I'm so glad that I got to answer this question. I met Neve Campbell this year, and you meet people, and you have this idea of who they are and who they're going to be, right? And you're either let down or they don't let you down. And I mean, I never really fan out for people, but for her I did, because like Scream, I grew up with Scream. It was, you know, what Evil Dead is to people, Scream is that for me. And we got to spend some time together in Germany, and we went to dinners together, and we talked about what is the key to sustaining your life in this industry outside of Hollywood, and like how to keep that going. And she was humble and kind, and it was family. Family was important. And, you know, as somebody who is striving to have their own family and sort of balance that out, like, when would you have time to raise kids when you're covered in gore and learning lines? Somehow, people make it work, and it's important. But yeah, she didn't let me down. Loved hanging out with Neve.